And if you're looking to catch up on some reading, here's some good news. There's a 24-hour library you can visit in Northwest Arkansas. The little free library is outside the front entrance of the new Springdale Recreation Center. The top shelf stores adult books, and the bottom shelf is all for the kids. The Rotary Club of Springdale placed the weatherproof structure there so that people can grab a book any time of the day.